Hi, it's time for your case review. What would you like to show me?
I've been working on the annual eligibility review, and I was able to call a couple people, and I did get a hold of Derek, and I've got his file here somewhere. Let's see, here it is. Okay,
Is that sticky note supposed to go with this file?
I can worry about that later. Derek's case was closed. It was deemed ineligible because he refused to do the alcohol evaluation, and then it was also reported that he showed up to work one time while he was still intoxicated. So I gave him a call about a month ago, and he said that he's in recovery now and that he's doing great. He is looking for full-time work. He wants to be able to get his own place so that he can have his daughter visit him in his own place. He's got all this stuff he's got to do, but I've been putting it in his IPE.
Oh, okay. Is this a maintenance request or...
Yeah, he was asking if I could pay for his gas bill. Is that something that we can do?
No, I think maybe you should review the maintenance policy on that. It does say that the program may be able to assist with living expenses if the client is in training and needs a place to stay. Otherwise, we cannot assist with regular living expenses. You're reading off a lot of sticky notes. Do you have regular case notes that I could look at for this file?
I'm sorry, I never have time to write case notes.
So it's really important for you to organize your case notes, especially if you're going to have someone like me or another counselor look at your files. And I really recommend that you build some structured time into your schedule so that you can review them and catch them up.
Yeah, sometimes I even confuse myself with all of the sticky notes, and it would be embarrassing if Derek ever asked for a copy of his file because it really is just sticky notes. I know it's a priority. I feel like I don't ever have the time.
Excuse me, Jamie. I have two new files for you.
Oh, well, maybe I should take these. Then you'll have time to work on your case notes. You know, it's important to build protected time into your schedule each week so that you can maintain and catch up on your case notes. It does need to be a priority. Let's think about a block of time that could work for you.
Yeah, I saw that Counselor Judy, she gets a whole day to work on her case files and to organize her notes. What do you think about that?
It is kind of hard to keep a whole day protected. You could maybe do a couple of afternoons each week, and that way you could get caught up. To make sure that you won't be interrupted, the front desk person can address any clients that may come in, and they could set up an appointment for you for next time.
Okay. I think I could block out Tuesday and Thursday afternoons. How does that sound?
Perfect. Why don't we meet in a couple more weeks and see how that works out for you?